Hello everybody, it's Zach here from RealEstateLicenseWizard.com. Today we're doing another real estate exam vocab term of the day. Hopefully you guys have been enjoying these. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more. Now without further ado, let's just jump right into it. Alright, so lately we've been covering estates. Specifically, this week we are covering less than freehold estates or leasehold estates. Now in this video, we are covering estate at will or an estate at will. So let's start, like always, by defining the term. All right, so what is an estate at will? An estate at will means that it can be ended at any time. It's kind of scary, right? So, the estate exists as long as the owner gives the tenant permission to occupy the property. The term of this estate is indefinite. So what exactly does all this mean? Well, pretty much exactly as it sounds. The landlord has given the tenant permission to live in the property. However, there is no fixed lease term or specific lease rules that must be followed. The estate can be ended at any time. It is similar to the other estate in reference to rights and interest granted, but this is the least protected estate, meaning at any time the owner can kick the tenant out. Now, it's important to note that not all states recognize an estate at will, and ones that do vary in laws. And I think that's pretty telling, because this type of estate can obviously result in some issues. Anyways, this to me is the shortest and easiest of them all, and a good way to think of this is just to remember the landlord has the will to do whatever they want, even kick out the tenant when they please. It's as straightforward and simple as that. So remember, estate at will means that it can be ended at any time. Hopefully you enjoyed. Tune in next video for the next one, and be sure to like and subscribe for more. Comments, questions, all that good stuff, leave them down below. This was Zach from RealEstateLicenseWizard.com. As always, make today magical. Thank you.